Home is where the heart is. Home is not in the world somewhere. It is cultivated within you. If you build a home in the world, attachments and aversion to it must be abandoned before the roots of home can take hold in your heart. This is called awakening through homelessness, a manifesto of taking on the transparent reality of nature. To recognize the nature of reality. Home within rests on your conscious embracing of the present moment. To refuse the temptation of a false house or safe space is to dedicate to the experience of homelessness until the true home of presence and acceptance arises from within. To put it otherwise, you will be groundless in your vulnerability until you accept vulnerability as true ground.